Hi, everyone, and thanks for watching your News to Go. For today, well, we did start off with some rain showers early on this morning and overnight leading on into your Sunday morning, but for the most part, those have now exited the area. We'll keep things a little bit drier for the rest of this morning. Temperatures will be staying pretty mild in the mid-40s through about 9 o'clock. Closer to noontime, we'll keep things partly cloudy, staying dry. That'll probably be our warmest temperatures of the day in the upper 40s and low to mid-50s. Then by later on, we'll keep things breezy and see a slight chance of rain, mostly for northwest Arkansas, with temperatures beginning to slip back down into the mid-40s and low 50s. John.
All right, we're going to Fayetteville now, where two stabbing suspects are still on the loose this morning. The victim told Fayetteville police he'd been stabbed early yesterday morning. He said he went outside to get firewood when two men chased and attacked him. The victim was taken to the hospital. Tomorrow, the Fayetteville City Council meets to discuss insurance for scooters. Right now, scooter drivers aren't required to have insurance, driver's licenses, or registration. But police say there have been more than 100 scooter wrecks over the past 3 years, and many of those drivers did not have insurance. Well, get ready for delays. Monday on the Arkansas River Bridge, crews did not finish road work last week. 4029's Ugochi Aloka working this story for us. Ugochi.
Yeah, crews were supposed to wrap up work here on Friday, but instead you will see them out here again starting tomorrow. Now be prepared for possible delays here on the bridge. One lane will be closed. The southbound inside lane on Interstate 540 will be closed all of next week. Now the construction will happen during the hours of 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. And what we do know is that the Highway Department says they suspect that crews didn't finish up work on Friday like they were supposed to because of possibly the rain. Normally they don't work in the rain because of safety reasons. Reporting in Fort Smith, Ugochi Aloka, 4029 News.
And traffic will be moved to the outside lanes. In the meantime, barrels and cones will be out to help direct. I want to thank you for watching News to Go on this Sunday. I'm John Paul. Make it a great day.